Finding hope through adversity.
And you're just put in this whirlwind, and yeah, you just kind of hang on.
Parents determined to teach little Jude and others that his diagnosis doesn't define him.
It's your child, and it just kind of goes out the window, and he's who he is. Everything's, you know, a risk, but there's huge benefits that could come from this.
A family walking hand in hand toward a better life. The inspiring story, Wednesday on 13 News at 5.